to the Cowboys. Now, a lot of crickets at Valley Ranch. They did not sign any new players yet, but they did keep linebacker Rolando McClain. He will be back next season, getting a one-year, $5 million contract. McClain had a good second half of the season when he was finally healthy. Now, we all know he's had off-the-field issues in the past, but with this contract, he does not get paid unless he's on the field playing football.